Hello student, welcome to our mathematics class. Our today's topic is tangent theorem and its converse. Here we prove the tangent theorem and its converse. So watch the video carefully and up to end. Tangent theorem. On page number 51, this theorem's proof is given. This is for more information. A tangent at any point of a circle is perpendicular to the radius at the point of contact. So here first we draw figure, that is a circle with center O. Here we take a line L, and A is point of contact, and from point of contact we draw radius OA. Write down the given part. What is the given part? Line L is a tangent to the circle with center O at the point of contact A. To prove part, that is, this OA is perpendicular to line L. OA is radius. Line L is perpendicular to the radius OA. Here, this is indirect proof. So, we assume that line L is not perpendicular to segment OA. Assume that the line L is not perpendicular to segment OA. Suppose we draw perpendicular to line L, that is, segment OB is perpendicular to line L. And take point C, another point such as BA and BC are equal. Suppose segment OB is drawn perpendicular to line L. Point B is not same as to point A. Take point C on line L such that BA, A dash, B dash, C, and BA is equal to BC. His line upon ikkada ghetleli ahe ani ha OB, mhanje O center of the circle, and B is perpendicular, OB is perpendicular to line L, and B is point other than A. Here we join OC and OA. Here we draw figure. Now write down the proof. Now in triangle OBC and triangle OBA, segment BC congruent segment BA. Write down the region construction. And angle OBC congruent angle OBA. OBC congruent angle OBA region each right angle. Now segment OB, congruent segment OB, common side. Write down. Segment OB, congruent segment OB, common side. Therefore, triangle OBC, congruent angle OBA, side angle side test. Write down. Yes. AS test. Therefore, OC is equal to OA corresponding side of congruent triangle. Means this OC congruent OA. But segment OA is radius. This is given part. Therefore, segment OC must also be a radius. Therefore, point C lies on the circle. If OC is a radius, then point C lies on the circle. That means line L intersects the circle in two distinct points A and C. Point A and C are on line L. Therefore, line L intersects the circle, and point A and C are also on the circle. Therefore, line L intersects the circle in two distinct points A and C. But the line L is a tangent. This is a given part. If line L is a tangent, it must be intersect the circle in only one point. Therefore, line L intersects the circle in only one point. Therefore, our assumption that line L is not a perpendicular to the radius OA is wrong. Therefore, line L is perpendicular to radius OA. This is indirect proof. Converse of tangent theorem. Theorem, here is the statement, a line perpendicular to a radius at its point of the circle is a tangent to the circle. Here we draw figure, a circle with center M. MN is a radius. Here we draw line L is perpendicular to radius MN. Write down the given part. M is the center of a circle. Segment MN is a radius. Line L is perpendicular to segment MN at point N. To prove, line L is tangent to the circle. Now, here do some construction. Take point P other than N on line L and draw segment MP. Construction. Take any point P other than N on line L. Draw segment MP. Proof. Now, this triangle MNP is a right angle triangle because N is right angle. Now, in triangle MNP, angle N is right angle. Therefore, opposite to right angle, that side is hypotenuse. So, MP is hypotenuse. Write down. Therefore, segment MP is hypotenuse. In a right angle triangle, remaining two angles are always acute angle. That is less than 90 degree. Therefore, right angle is the largest or a greatest angle in right angle triangle. Therefore, MP is the greatest or largest side other than any two sides. Therefore, segment MP is greater than segment MN. Write down the reason. Side opposite to greater angle is greater. If mn is a radius, this is given part. As segment mn is a radius, so point PE cannot be on the circle. Mn हा radius आहे आणि MP, M is a center. MP is greater than MN, so point P lies on the outside the circle, therefore point P is not on the circle. Therefore, no other than point except N of the line L on the circle. Therefore, line L intersects the circle in only one point, that is N. Therefore, line L is tangent to the circle. Write down this theorem and its proof in your notebook. Thank you.